And Papyrus' house is on fire. That's not right.